charge of that. We'll let you know when we find it. Check the other one. Got a way through here.
You hear that?
Yeah. We're not alone in here.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Bitch. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. You heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Storm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Ah!
Yep.
Pods. Can't say I'm surprised. Okay, let's see where this goes. Okay, it goes nowhere. You wanna get us into the safe there, buddy? Now, we get back into the middle. Hey, Juby's incoming!
Hit the mob button!
They're down. Come on. Find our way back in. Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Damn it! Spotted! Open fire!
So much for the silent treatment. Clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
That'll work.
Del, hallway through this gas. Okay, get the other side.
got it.
You know, I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned him about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did Cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the Cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. Niles. What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niall's labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niall's. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Wow, that's not good. We should keep moving.
Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me? Made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.